Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change region on Zotac Gaming handheld. To do this, first we'll need to click on the start and navigate to the settings. Now open time and language, go for language and region. Right here we'll be able to find our country or region. You can click on the pop-up to switch between different options. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.